turn on the light.
These are three life hacks that you need to know.
Number one, if you want to be able to see where you're going, then you have to open your eyes. Opening your eyes is the only way to see your surrounding area. Number two, if you want to save money, then you can't spend it. Not spending money is the only way to save it. Number three, if you got a text message and you want to know what it says, then you have to go to school for a few years and learn how to read. Once you learn how to read, you'll be able to understand and respond to that text message.
I'm that puff guy. What? I'm that puff guy. Dad, no. I'm the puff guy. So you're a puff guy. Thank you.
Ooh. That was close. That was close. That was close.
I'm Squidward. He's Squidward.
We're Squidward.
I'm ready to tell you my secret now. Okay. I see.
In your dreams? While you're awake? How often do you see them?
Look behind you.
Life is hard. I'm a high school junior wearing size 13 Nikes. Men's size 13 Nikes. Beat that.
I'm gay.
Make America great again. Make America great. Make America. Make.
Hey guys, so I'm playing hide and seek with my little brother, and he doesn't think that I literally heard him crawl into the laundry machine. So let's go find him now. Jim.
At my drip, looking at your drip. Mommy, look at me. Oh, I'm killing it. Swinging side careful, to side, careful. And I'm killing that. She says she wanna dance, but she don't know how to.
Nice hot rod.
Okay, guys, so imagine this. You're home alone. You're chilling. The doorbell rings. You go outside. There's this big box there. Like, what would even be in that box? So you bring it inside, right? You got it over your shoulder. You bring it inside. You plop it down in the family room. You get your box cutter. You cut it open. You look inside, and nothing's in. Nothing is inside of that. So what do? Personally, I decided to go inside of it. Don't do this. It doesn't end up good. So I'm getting inside of it. I was home alone. I didn't think anything would happen. I thought it would be cool. And get this. Watch. Ready? And that is the face of terror. It was, oh my God.
So I do dance, and if you're wondering if I'm good or not, here's one of my highlights.
Wherefore art thou, sexy beast? Thine thickness is conquered by no other.
Run.
Hey, oh no, I just lost my keys, walking round through my living room, really gotta leave, everybody's like, what you got? I'm like, not my keys, cause the last time... Wait!
Shinigami told me kill him. I said, let me grab my death now. I don't know her. Well, I'm finna glow October.
Yeah!
Oh, I found someone. Can I ask you a couple questions about sex date? There's no one. How do you get lunch detention?
I don't know if that exists in college.
Do you think, like, sex date is a friendly environment?
I don't know. I've seen a lot of dead squirrels lately.
I heard it gets really dark sometimes.
Yeah, at night, it does, yes.
Is that racist?
Only for... No.
So a lot of people have skateboards, and then when...
When they fall on the skateboard?
So I found some jokes made by kids that don't make any sense, but they're hilarious. So I'm gonna read some of them. What do spies eat instead of McDonald's? Spy Donald's. If you go to the ham contest, what will the man say? You won last year, you're not allowed. What do you call a tiger with glasses on? A scientist tiger. Hey, what's for dinner, cow? Poo, sir, it is the French way. Why did the banana eat himself? He had nothing. What do you call a fish with no tail? A one-eyed grape. Doctor, I hit my head. What do you want me to do, stupid? Knock, knock. Who's there? Rex, the dumpling egg. What do you call a freak horse? Jessica. Crocodiles might be vegetarians because when they open their mouths, we could easily put in vegetables. Guess how many snakes? 13.
Oh my god. Ooh, get it, Raymond! What are you doing? Get it! What is it, Raymond? Get this bag!
All night.
Alright, everyone, let's go around and say our name, our favorite color, and let's mix it up. Favorite ice cream flavor.
Rise and shine, campers.
Okay, kids. Time to unplug those phones and plug into Jesus.
Hold on, let me do a head count first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Holy cow, I'm missing one.
Sounds good, man. Just make sure you're at the chapel by 4, okay?
You're not feeling well? Do you drink enough water?
Lights out by 9. But I'm a cool counselor, so y'all know no later than 9:15.
You want a s'more? S'more or what? No, I'll get you one.
Hey, is that a jewel? Uh-uh, give it to me, give it to me! Black diamonds and balls. Could it be?
paradise life relaxing. Black, Latino, and Anglo-Saxon.
Never repay me, it worked in my favor, cause nobody said
new whip, got low keys, tellin' my fuck no stash, please. Got nothing, you don't leave, got M's in the back, like S and E.
Baby, your mom's home. Come on, you have to do the dishes. Ah! Oh my God.
You made me drop my brownies. Now my mom's really gonna kill me.
Granny. Ooh, spooky music. Ooh, what are that? I'm gonna go hide under the bed because I'm scared. Ooh! Oh my God. Okay, so we're gonna go try- ah! Oh no. Oh shooty patootie. Oh my God. This old grand really be playing. Like, girl, what is she doing?
I see you.
Oh, H-E double hockey sticks, no! How tough can her old bones really be? I think she gone, so let's go. Oh, oh my God! Oh, okay. Oh my God!
Hey, y'all know how you be hungry on the way home, so you be asking your parents, hey, can we stop and get some food to eat? And they be like, no, we got food at home, right? Right? So then when you get home, you go up to the fridge and you open it and be like, what food are you talking about? What food? Where? And then you walk away upset or whatever, and you go back just to double check because you're not sure and you might be crazy and you just don't know.
Well, I have legitimate proof that none of us are crazy. What proof might that be, you ask?
I just emptied my refrigerator of all items and food things, disposables, that have expired. And this is what's left. We got the Milky Boys, got the La Croix, we got the soup fetus juice, we got some sliced pickle ricks, some chia seeds, a loaf, we have more pickle ricks, whole pickle ricks, and some sour boys, and the sauces! All the sauce!
So no, we're not crazy. Well, I might be crazy for screaming and yelling like that, but this is what our parents are referring to when they say we got food at home. Some raw honey and red and white onions. That's the food at home.
Oh, you can't say this isn't funny.